Hey guys, I believe I'm down to the wire. I'm very much down to the wire of this game. So, looks like I'm about to the last part. Mount God's Castle. Okay, what the heck am I? Okay, I'm back in there. I'm back. Where I'm at to the first floor. Thank you. Okay, I think I see now. You gotta put a switch. Okay, so I'm gonna go E. Okay, let me see this. Oh, man. Okay, this is bad. Hold on, Sharon's turned to stone. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ah, the age, of course. Sargor! Sargor? You fools! Sargor is a very ocean you see every day. Only a part of him is here. What? Sargor is probably done merging with Soul at the top floor by now. Merging! Sargor will have Soul's powers. You fools are finished. Oh joy, this is gonna suck so bad. Oh shit! Okay, let's try this. Come on, Balor. Is that what you got? Oh shit, I'm in trouble. Okay, that was harsh. Okay, let's do this. I think it's something to do with physical attacks. Yeah, that's it. I think it doesn't work that much. Thank you. Come on, you. This guy is tough. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, that was brutal. Okay, let's try this. Thank you. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, this is, oh, let me see. Soft. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh boy. Okay, I'm not sure which one is it. Wow, critical. I like it. Oh shit! Oh, it took a long enough to find Sharon. Shit again. Oh boy. This is brutal. Fucking virus, you gotta be kidding me. Thank you. you fucking kidding. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Man, I had that guy beat. I had that guy beat. I figured like a white magic to do the trick. Yeah, I think the white magic is probably the answer. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna grind. I guess there's a couple of tents left, so I'm gonna grind. Thank you. Okay, gotta keep on grinding. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep grinding in this area so I get a little stronger. Okay, let's try. Let's try. But it doesn't work. Thank you. Oh shit, I lost Gloria. Oh shit. Oh, this is totally a bad sign right now. Oh no, that's worse. Holy shit. That was nuts. Ah, oh, shit, could it just start again? Oh, shit. Come on. Thank you. Oh shit, now I lost Gloria. Holy shit! Oh shit. Oh boy, come on. Ah, oh, give me a good sign. Give me a good sign. Give me a miracle here. Yes, in your face, Balor. In your freaking face. Ha! Zagor is now invisible. You're already too late. Only so can stop the entity. We must hurry. Okay. Sorry about this, folks. I gotta take a quick break. I gotta do some work around the house. I gotta take out the trash. Hey, Zoid, how you been? Welcome to my latest stream. Welcome, my friend. Guys, I want to give a quick shout to Zoid1986. He's doing fine. He's doing such a wonderful job. Okay, I'm at the H, I think. Let me see where I'm at. Yeah, I am. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, let's continue. Oh, that's not it. Oh, a shake. Man, Balor, that guy was tough. Tough as hell. That is way tougher. Okay, so right there. Okay, I'm gonna go around. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Okay, but I'm almost done. Are you soul? A Hulk Zagor's soul for you. Do it now. But you must hurry. I will be able to hold him for long. Okay, now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta fight him? Come on, does it have to end this way? Get rid of it before it leaks. This is crazy. Hurry, he's waking up! Now that soul is gone, I will rule this world. Yikes. This is gonna be tough. Oh no, what's that noise? Oh no. Holy shit. Cripes, Argo's gotta be pain in the ass. Sonic attacks? Get out of here. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Alright, Talon enjoys the fight! Oh, terrific. Box, I lost Curtis. Yeah, it's gonna be tough. Come on, Zargor. I'm gonna rough your ass up. Come on. Whoa, a mighty blow. Okay, Gloria needs magic. Oh shit. Holy shit! Whoa, I lost Gloria! Oh, terrific, I lost Sharon. And I got Gloria back. I lost Gloria again. Fuck, I lost Curtis? Oh, fuck me. Shit! Okay, I'm not gonna use life. Oh shit. Oh, terrific. I just lost Arthur. Oh great, I lost Sharon, I got Arthur and Gloria back. Two elixirs remaining? Yeah, that's gonna be a nutshell. Holy crap! Oh shit, that was a mighty blow, but still not enough. Oh shit. I missed. Damn it, Talon. Thank you. Lost Arthur again. Let's have this pretty sure with this. Okay, now Curtis got his magic back. Now for Gloria. Oh, come on, you. Yes! In your face, Zagor! In your frickin' face! Urgh. Arthur. Who? It's me, Sol. Zagor is gone. Thanks to you. I will soon fade, but I shall stop the entity with my last breath. Hurry back to your own world, through the hole in the ocean. What about you? This land and I are no longer needed. Thanks to you people, I can go soundly to sleep. Go. Okay, let's go. Everyone okay? Yeah. Hey, look up. Whoa. The water entity. That was close. Monsters can't appear now. We have saved every generation that ever lived. What a cost. Alright, let's go to Viper 4 now. Float! Yes, let's close to a celebration! Where are Dion and Jupalia? Well... Doctor, you can restore them with just a tissue, so can't you? Of course! Okay then, here is some tissue from Dion and Jupaya. Dion again, huh? Was my word that pleasurable? Phew! Saved. Hey, don't bother with the bomb this time. I said stop it. Okay, stay put. Dion's back. Thank you. What now? Back to present. Really? We'll meet again. Doctor, is Dad, Jupaya, alright? Sure, he's in the back room. Thanks. Thank you. I have the honor of knowing who saved our world. I'm Arthur. That's a good name. I think I'll name my son that. Please do. How will you get back? I'll need to ask you for a favor. What is it? Make us a time machine. You can do it. Maybe I can. Going back? Be happy with Dion, okay? Thanks. See you. Arthur, why don't you stay here until the time machine is done? I'd like to, but I will be born soon. I'll stay with my with Myron instead. Okay, I'm proud of what you have become. I'm glad you gave us the chance. We must be going. We must be going now. Myron, put us up for a while. Sure. I knew you would come. I want to show you something. Come. Wow! Simulator 2. It's harder than number 1. Want to try? Here we go. Oh, they're gonna fight? Now for the credits, folks! Man, that rock monster was chaos. He was way brutal. Balor was way brutal than chaos. Some bosses are not that hard. But chaos and, Balor? They give me a lot of hard time. Okay, the end. That was crazy. Look at holy shit! That screen's turned gold. Screen turns gold. Yeah, let's roll the credits. I gotta say, folks, streaming Final Fantasy Legend Trilogy was a blast. I mean, the first one is really the hardest. Because you have to grind and save some GPs and buy some HP to gain experience. That was kind of like my personal complaint. But it was good. It was fun to climb the tower to paradise. Part 2 was good too. I like it. Part 2 is great. But personally, Part 3 was a little easier than the first two. I'm not gonna lie. So it's a pretty awesome game. Because I remember I had to start over again in Final Fantasy Legend 1 off stream. Because I didn't know what I was doing against a machine boss in World 4 known as the Ruins. Until January, after I beat the crap out of Landstalker, I resume it. I did everything the best I can. That shit was hard. Fighting against the four beast fiends. Four fiends was hard too. Ashura was tough. Hell, even the creator was tough as hell too in Legend Part 1. Part 2 was cool. Only boss that gave me a hard time in Final Fantasy Legend 2 was mostly Apollo. That was it. Apollo was no joke. He whooped my ass until I whooped his ass. Believe it or not, it was cool. Now for FF Legend 3, that was crazy. It was a little easier, but not quite difficult, except the two bosses that gave me a hard time was Chaos and Balor. It took me numerous tries, a little bit grinding, to kick their asses. And Zarko was hard too, but I kick his ass. Arthur was tough. I kick his ass. Crater, I kick his ass. I know earlier today, I went to the city to JNL to sell my consoles. I sold my PS3, my Wii, and my Wii U for $50. I know it could have been more than that, but I didn't want the credit of $60, but so no thank you, so I took $50 in cash and walk away for now. And my idea is by the end of the week, I'm going to bring my PS1, a couple of games for my Wii U, or PS3 to sell them. Because I got to get ready to move out soon. I'm moving in a month. So, I just got plenty ahead, I guess. I know, I'll be like kind of stressed out and looking for remote jobs because I cannot afford to live where I'm at right now. I just need it. But anyway, this is fun. This is really fun. I kind of like it. I mostly recommend it to anybody who wants to try playing Final Fantasy Legend Trilogy in the Collection Saga. Go buy it if you have a Steam and or Switch. You're gonna like it for sure. So there you have it, folks. I finally streamed the whole Collection Saga, the West Final Fantasy Legend Trilogy. And let me tell you, it was one hell of a blast. It was one hell of a blast. Hope you're enjoying it, Zoid. So listen, guys, I'm gonna call it a night. It's a bad, because I said before last night's stream, I'm going to take a sabbatical. I'm going to take a sabbatical from my streams. I got somebody else to do, other things to do, so wherever I want to start streaming again, I will let you guys know. So anyhow, thank you for witnessing how I streamed to beat the Final Fantasy Legend Trilogy. And I want to thank my good friend Zoid1986 for stopping by. Much appreciated. To the rest of you, have a good night.